With Pakistan, of course, the issue is that, like Zach said, while they do well in the Champions Trophy, from then to now, they just forgot how to win. It's just simple as that.
Especially in 2019.
Yeah, there you go. Look at them.
Four out of 22.
That's just a shocker. How do you talk in that dressing room, Zach? What do you tell these guys?
They say, what was that?
You just have to just not refer to it?
Well, I mean, you look at captain's press conference also. Yeah. Sarfaraz mentioned that, like, you know, even though we've lost games, our morale is very high. So they are...
And you question how?
They are a sort of team who will not look at these numbers.
Yeah.
You know, they are a sort of team who will not look back what has happened in the past. They'll say, okay, this is the tournament here. We are in English conditions right now. We have enough experience. We played a series just before the World Cup. Whatever experiences we've had, let's just make use of that and have a great tournament. You know, that's something which will be the talk in that dressing room. And don't be surprised. You know, they might just turn it around as well.
So. Yesterday, for no other team in the world, you can say this. Yesterday has no relation to today. Hmm. And today has nothing to do with tomorrow.
Yeah.
Every day is a new day. Yeah. We've been saying this since the 80s. A lot of my friends in Pakistan say, yeah, you're repeating the tired cliche.
Yep.
We saw that. I saw them in the first game of the Champions Trophy. The next day I'm having breakfast. Pakistan is in the same hotel. There's Mickey Arthur sitting in front of me. There's a lot of other Pakistan team officials. And all they're talking about is, what do we do with these guys? Yeah. You know what they did to the guys? They celebrated them winning the Champions Trophy.
Yeah.
They could not have played worse than they did in that first game against India in the Champions Trophy. Oh. I mean, I actually felt bad seeing that. I mean, Pakistan cannot play that badly. Yeah. They won it eventually. So no connection.
Yes.
Yesterday, today, tomorrow are discrete, unconnected entities.